In this video, we're going to review some of the features that the Address Validator app has to create a great user experience for your customers. We're going to cover a few things, including the customization of the address validation prompt colors and messaging. We'll talk about email notifications to help catch any unverifiable addresses, as well as post-checkout forms for customers to update their address if necessary. Now, if you have questions or need help with setting up the Shipping Address Validator app, then please visit our website at addressvalidator.com and click on the chat icon at the bottom right corner to speak with our helpful support team. You can also click that same chat icon in the bottom right of the app admin panel. With that, let's jump right into reviewing some of the features of the app. The first thing that we're going to cover is the address prompt customization. Now, the most popular feature on Address Validator is in the Address Prompts tab in the admin panel. These are the pop-ups or the inline embeds that your customer sees when the app suggests that they update their address. If you don't want to do any customization, then no worries. Address Validator works right away, right out of the box, with no need for any changes. But if you really want to make the process feel like your brand, then to customize these prompts from the back end of your store, you can click on the top search bar and type in Address Validator, or click the arrow next to the word apps on the left side of your screen and then select the Address Validator at the top. From here, you are now in the admin panel for the Address Validator app on the Address Prompts tab. But if you're not on that particular tab, then please click on the Address Prompts tab as seen on the left-hand side. If you scroll down, you can read about address prompts and then select when you want them to show up, during checkout or after checkout. Again, note that only Shopify Plus merchants can show the prompts during the checkout, and all merchants can show the prompts after the checkout. Another important point is that this is where you can adjust how the prompts show up to your customers. For Shopify Plus merchants, the prompts can show up as a pop-up or inline embedded on the shipping page. And for all merchants, Shopify Plus, Shopify Basic, or otherwise, the prompts can show up as a pop-up or inline embedded on the thank you page. We highly recommend using pop-ups because the user always has to see it and has to interact with it. Next, scroll down a bit and you can see some options that you can fill out based on your needs. Just below that are customization options, which are broken down by each screen in the validation process, such as the thinking screen, the missing info prompt, as well as the suggested address and the unverifiable address prompts. You can get as detailed as you'd like, such as changing the colors to match your website so it has the same look and feel. You can also customize the messaging in each prompt to make it a bit more personalized to your brand. These inputs do accept HTML, and that's why you see these open and closing tags, such as B, for bold text. And if you don't know how to use any HTML, no worries, you don't have to use it, and you can also reach out to our team for any help by visiting our website at addressvalidator.com or clicking that chat icon in the bottom right of the app admin panel. Next, let's cover email notifications. Now, Address Validator notifies customers of inconsistencies in shipping addresses on your website, but some customers may accidentally skip over them because they're just in a rush to check out. This results in orders with unverifiable addresses. Now, you can automatically send emails to alert the store and/or the customers in these particular scenarios. In the app admin panel, you can click email notifications on the left side. Here you can see a preview of what the email will look like and even send yourself a test email message. You can also select who gets emails, and we recommend sending it to both the store owner, which is yourself, and the customer so that everyone is aware of the potential shipping issue. If you scroll down a bit, you can see a template message which you can change the heading and the body of the email to make it more consistent with your brand or your messaging. And you can also update the subject line of the email as well. Now, the next feature that I want to cover is the email domain and customization. As a default, these emails are sent via our domain and our email address, orders@roboturk.co. But you can upgrade your Address Validator subscription so that the emails come from your domain, such as orders@abcwebsite.com. Now, this is a nice touch and creates a better user experience for your customers, and we have a lot of our users using this customization. Lastly, we're going to cover the update forms. Now, no matter what, sometimes there will be customers who ignore all of the prompts throughout the entire checkout process. No worries, we have a backup solution. As we covered in the last feature, we send email notifications that have links to forms for your customers to update their shipping information. In this section here on the left side, you will see Update Forms. When you click there, you will see a fair amount of options. These forms are sufficient as is, but if you want to update the copy or the colors, you can do that as well. Go through each section and read the current messaging and review the colors. When you read the text, you'll be able to understand what is being asked of the customer or what piece of information is being labeled. You can update the text if you want to present it in a different way, but again, these forms work as is, out of the box, so it's up to you for how detailed you want to get with updating these forms. Now, if you have any questions or need help with setting up the Address Validator app, then please visit our website at addressvalidator.com and click on that chat icon in the bottom right corner to speak with our helpful support team. And you can also click that same chat icon in the bottom right of the app admin panel. Now, be sure to check out our other videos, including how to install the Address Validator app, as well as a demo video to see how the app works in action and understand exactly what your customer sees. Thanks and have a great day.